what's the use of an uprising when innocent people they are dying? Instead of searching for peace, help each other just to be free. Yeah. Everywhere all I see is just war and civilian use. Them are soldiers, yeah. Since the Arab uprising, freedom was the reason. But until the kingdom comes, everyone will need their redemption, yeah. Since this Arab uprising, freedom was the reason. But until the kingdom comes, everyone, they want their redemption, yeah. Weapons of mass destruction, that was the justification, yeah. Innocent children are dying. You know we're searching for peace.